Hi guys, good morning, afternoon, evening. Welcome to my Final Fantasy Brave Experience video for the Clash of Wheels. And I'm David from Indonesia. As usual, want to share with you guys how to finish this Clash of Wheels Harpy of Unknown Origin on the just clear version without any modifier here. And as they mentioned, the boss is Podagri, I don't know how to pronounce it. The type is Avian Demon and Fairy. The weakness is Wind for the main and Holy and Ice for the secondary weakness. Use Wind and also the non-elemental physical and magic attacks. Inflicts Confusion, Paralysis and Blind. And also use ability that remove temporary unit from battle, that's the Snort. So this is the unit that I will deal. Maybe this is just to turn clear. So this is my Elena for Omni cover and also Holy Imperil and activate the area. So my Elena get up like this and has 200% demon and 200% of fairy killer without any bird killer on her. Only win on the tetrashield, but I think it's fine. Next for Rick only on stay on normal form. He's geared up like this, and Knight of Grand Shield Vision card. So Rick has max TDH, max Avian, max Demon, and max Fairy, and also LV damage boost is fine. So for Aerith, they have passive provoke with 100% evasion for 400 stats buff, and also imbue our party with Holy and 45% of Holy amplification. Next for Kaito, stay on the Brave Chief form. I didn't change from my previous fight. So for Kaito, as you saw, removing the buff. 75% of Avian Killer, max out Demon, max out Fairy, max out LB damage boost and through double hand. Yeah, Kaito gear up like this. So for Cleom, only stay on the Brave Chief form. This equipment and ability without any, without your card. So max out of through double hand and LB damage boost. To 75% of Avian, max out Demon, and to 50% of Fairy Killer. So maybe I will change this. Maybe better. Yeah, this is better, I guess. Max out Fairy. Yeah. Next for Ibarra, normal form. With Leon card, yeah, I can gear her with highest card. Maybe if you want to use the full small card, I think it's better, but I think it's fine. Oh, I forgot to mention for Ibarra, normal form, only 275% Avian, the other is max, and Brave Chief form also the same. Yes, let's go to our fight. And this is level 99. As usual, the boss buff himself with the huge moral boost and also some stats and maybe some debuff to our party, we don't know. So let's see for our party. Without any debuff, it's nice. Yeah, the boss is not debuffing us. So the boss is buff himself with the attack boost, magic boost, defense boost, and magic mitigation. Nah, so let's remove it using Kaito, using these two, Untractable Tide, Enduring Wave, and Flashing Wave for the perfect dispel. 88% soft break with some water imperil, we don't care. So let's see, yeah, no stats buff. So now let's imbue our party using Arid LB for 100 stats buff. So for Elena, triple radiance, activate the area, this one, and then use the Holy Imperil here, 130%, and this one for the Omni cover. So let's see for this. Without. Alright, it's fine. So the boss here for Rick without weapon imperil. Yeah. This is Cleom also the same. So without any killer buff, let's try to deal some damage. My edit is gone. And he is back. I don't know. this is not the 2-turn clear, maybe 3-turn. So Rick will do the extreme Nova here. Which one? This one. Elena here. Triple extreme Nova. And then for Cleom, Garden Crescendo and Ibarra. Brave Shift form. Yeah, let's try to focus with this. Yeah, it seems I press a wrong skill on the first turn. It should be pressing Ibarra first. Whoa, all my party has been ejected. Oh no, my Ibarra die. Yeah, so my party is back and let's try to finish this. So Cleom can use LB, who is more extreme Nova, no more extreme Nova. Alright. Deep Subversion, whatever. And for... yeah, triple bolting strike. Is there more buff? Yeah, no more buff. We can kill him. Yeah, this is 3-turn. This is my first time clearing the level 99. So yeah, I think that's all for my today's video. So hope you can agree with my just clear video for the Class of Wheels, Harpy of the Unknown Origin for the Gree. So let's see the damage breakdown. Yeah, as usual for Ibarra. Ibarra the main damage dealer, and then follow up with Rick because we remove the defense buff, and then Cleom. Yeah, she is good. Yeah, I got the ticket. Nice. So that's all for my strategy to finish this. So we can farm the ticket. After I farm the ticket, let's try to finish this Harpy of the Unknown Origin. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel to support me and follow the FFPE video. And also don't forget to share with your friend the strategy to finish this. And I'm David from FFPE Indonesia. Bye-bye.